Now, the penthouse to your right has parts of it that predate the Civil War era in the 1860s. And that's the reason why it's in the National Register of Historic Places. If you look below the address on the front door of the home, where it says 326, it has another one of those hornet's nests on it. You can see it up close. And again, that hornet's nest makes it a local historic landmark. I'll tell you why they chose the hornet's nest later on our tour.